afternoon. Thanks for calling. This is...
Hola, my name is Carmen. Are you guys hiring for a receptionist?
I'm actually not sure the best way for you to find out what...
Are you the receptionist
openings.
There?
Yes, I am one
and
of the receptionists.
Are you a receptionist? I didn't ask you if you were one of them. I asked you if you were one.
Well, we have a few receptionists.
What's the question? How many receptionists do you have?
We have two.
I didn't ask that question, so you're answering a question that was never asked in the first place.
Wait, I'm sorry. How can I help you?
By answering my question.
Okay, what is your question?
For a receptionist, you're a real listener, you know that?
I'm sorry?
I'm glad you think it's funny. It's not going to be so funny when I have you transfer me to your manager and I tell him how much of a D-bag you've been.
Okay.
Hello?
Thank you for calling.
Hola, my name is Skydeman. Are you the receptionist?
Yes, I am the receptionist.
Oh, off to a better start. Better than last time, because the last time I asked you that question, apparently you started answering questions that you heard in your head.
We have multiple lines. How can I help you? Are you...
Well, you sound like you have multiple personality disorder.
Sorry.
It sounds like you have multiple mental issues.
Job, you can log on to our website.
I don't have to do that. I want to speak to your manager now.
She's in a meeting right now.
How tall is she?
What?
What's wrong with your face?
Why does that matter?
How much does she weigh?
That doesn't matter. If you have a question, I can answer it for you.
Here's my question. Do you think your boss has ever had a threesome on her desk?
Excuse me?
Hello?
Thank you for calling.
Hola, this is Skydeman. Listen to me.
Ma'am, I cannot answer any more questions for you.
What do you mean you can't answer questions? You're the receptionist. That's your job. And every time I'm a receptionist,
listen,
the boss always makes me shine their shoes.
I'm sorry.
And
I've got to go. Okay, well, then that's the maintenance person. Okay.
Why are you saying that I had to be in the maintenance crew? Why?
Because
I can clean things because I'm Latina? Is that why? You're being racial?
Oh, my God. Look, I've got...
I didn't clean
many
anything.
In
my
Listen,
last job, the only thing I cleaned is myself off, okay? That's the only
crazy.
Thing I cleaned.
You're crazy.
And that's only because I was having a threesome with my boss on his desk.
No, you're not.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Yes. Hello?